So I got myself a DC motor controller from eBay, come from China, and I've just wired it all up. The motor that I have is 2 horsepower, 230 volts DC, 8.35 amps. No. It's all wired up. Let's plug it in and see if it works. Hope it works. Oh, we got something. Okay. Well, yeah, we're getting somewhere. Okay, so that's saying it's running at 0.7 amps. I think I'll have to open this controller up, and there should be some pots in there that I can adjust. Alright, so I'll keep you posted.